direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got that calf stretch. Arm circles forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg back. Arm circles backwards. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Achilles, stretch up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other Achilles, stretch back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down on your stomach. Stretch up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back up on your heels. Stretch out the shoulders and upper back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we've got 4 supersets. We're going to do them 3 times. We're going to start with superset number 1. 8 reps of kettlebell swings. Swinging from those hips straight up to eye level. Thrusting those hips forward, we'll get that kettlebell up. We're going to superset those with 20 jump rope. So if you have your jump rope, finally get to use it. If you do not have your jump rope, do jumping jacks or something. Ready? All right, 20 of those. All right, so 3 rounds of these. Are we ready? S2F strong. Here we go. 8 reps. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring that down. Grab your jump rope. Try to get it out of the way so you don't hit when you jump rope. Let's see if I can do all 20 without stopping. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 19, 20. If you can do some fancy ones, video yourself doing those fancy ones and show them. Show them to us. Maybe you can teach us how to do them. All right. Second one, we're going right back into it. Thrusting those hips forward, core tight. Got a few more. 2 more. Last one. Back to our little cardio. Remember those jump ropes. Lacing around our tiger here. Let's go. 20, 19. That's that. One more round of this. Second one in, I'm already sweating. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Superset that with our last set of jump rope. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, that one's done. Quick break, not a big 2-minute one. We're gonna run through these to keep our heart rate up. A little water, take a break. Break time is over. Back into it. We've got a kettlebell Turkish sit-up. If you need a lightening, this one was good for the swings. It's a little heavy here, but I'm going to muscle it up because we have only 4 on each side. So try to challenge yourself. Bring your kettlebell up. Same leg, same arm. Bend that leg. My left hand is down. I'm going to use
student, I mean, more a jump rope. You know how to do that already. So let's get to it. We're gonna do four on each side, and I'll walk you through it, and then you'll get the hang of it. All right, so right leg bent, right arm up, left palm facing down, four on each side. Really focus on your core. Three, two, one, pull yourself up. Three, so I'm just slightly using my left arm. I'm not relying on my left arm to come up, I'm relying on my core. All right, that's four. Now I'm gonna go to the other side. All right, so I'm pulling the kettlebell here, right palm up, left knee bent, left arm straight. And again, just using this for assistance, but really focusing here. Three, two, one, let's do four. This was a little harder on this side. Four. Three, I'm really trying not to use my arm to help me up, but if you have to, try to. Four. Just try to focus on your core the whole time. All right. It's gonna be a challenge, but that's how we get stronger. Don't back off, push yourself. That's how you get stronger and see those rapid results. I'm gonna go over here for my, sorry, can you see me? Sit-ups, I mean, I jump rope. Three, two, one. And I'm serious, send us your videos if you're like a fancy jump roper. Share with us your talents. All right, round two. Right leg up, kettlebell, right arm up, left palm down, focusing here, only using that left arm for assistance. Three, two, one, let's go. Three. Two. We got this. And one. Good job. Thin easy. We got this. All right. Left leg up. Left knee up, I should say. Left arm. Right hand. And here we go. My left side is a little harder than my right. Three. Really try to keep yourself planted. Two. One. How'd you do? That was very challenging. All right, we're gonna do our 20 jump row. Last, I'll be on the other ring. Am I too close to my go here? You want to go there? Mm-hmm. 20 jump row. Let's go. All right, we've got our third superset, side plank row. Your legs are a little wider than hip distance apart. Squeeze that butt, keep that core tight. Now we're gonna grab onto our kettlebell. And you're gonna pull it close to your chest. It's a small movement. I'm sorry, here we go. Pull it close to your chest and then turn. All right, that's about, it looks easy, but it is not, okay? So just slow and controlled. Make sure it's heavy enough that you feel that resistance. Too light, what's the point, right? But not too heavy that you can't lift it off the ground. So.
All right, and then you're gonna follow that with 20 jump rope. All
right, legs, hip distance is apart. Grab that kettlebell, just four on each side, here we go. There's four, slow and controlled. Three, two, awesome. Okay, very important, keeping that core tight, belly button tucked in spine, butt is squeezing those glutes. All of that will help support your back and strengthen it, okay? Keeping the kettlebell close to your body, and we'll go that side towards the wall. Four, three, up to your chest. Two, last one. All right, grab your jump rope. We got 20. Knock this out. Knock it out. These are very challenging. Okay. Back to your high plank position, legs. Go wide. Bring that kettlebell close. Here we go. Four. Three. I'm daggering at the iPad, it's because the man that's holding that camera is the one who created this madness. So, not being mean to you guys. Let's go. Four. Three. Two. Oh my goodness, last one. Good job, baby. Jump rope it out. Our last superset. We've got a power snatch. Legs are a little wider than hip distance apart. You're going to start with the kettlebell on the ground. My hips are back, all right? I'm not crouching. shoulders straight up, okay? And then I'm back in that seated position, straight up. I will do some on the side. And then jump, jump rope. All right, I'm gonna start it this way so you can see the hip placement here. So remember, legs are wide, let's do eight. Starting here, here we go. Pulling from those shoulders, straight up. Eight, seven, six. Really keep that core tight. Five, pulling from those shoulders. Four, three, two, last one. Great job. 20 jump rope. Our favorite friend today. And I'm just tangling my neck more and more. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. I'm gonna have to untangle it. Okay, hang on. Press pause. And one. All right. So you're super set. We've got eight. I'll do the front view this time. Remember that hip placement, bringing yourself back here, okay? Here we go, eight. Pull it up, eight, seven. Keeping the kettlebell close to your body. Six, five, four, three, two, last one. Okay, it's a quick motion. We're not pausing in the middle. If you have to pause in the middle, chances are your kettlebell's too heavy. So you want a good resistance that you can pull all the way up. 20, let's go. Last superset. Let's finish strong, you guys. By now, we are tired, but our form is still good. I'm gonna do this way again to really check our form. We don't want any crouching over. You're gonna hurt your back. Bring your shoulders down as if I'm pushing your hips back. Slight bend in the knee. Watch, we're really bending our knees. All right, here we go, last set. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, woo, almost lost my balance, two, last one, good job, y'all, last set of 20, jump rope, let's knock them out. And one, quick stretch, great job. If you're on the challenge, you guys are almost there. We'll be having more information for what's coming next. And we're just gonna keep growing and growing, so tell your friends near and far to join you, $10 a month. Share the link, share our website, share your story, and let your friends know to join us. And let us know if you have any questions, any comments. Let's see those jump rope videos. Send us some jump rope videos. Maybe you can teach us a thing or two here. All right.